This concert's kind of finale to our Midlands Town Community Network. A little thing you to do. I think it's just amazing to say how many different people are able to tap on this term in an increasingly inclusive and accessible music society. And the orchestra behind me right now is just an absolute piece of dedication, as well as mucking up and turning up today. Musicians of a variety of experience, of people who do music, people who picked up their instrument for the first time in years just to come and play. And I think that's something we really want to celebrate. We've got an amazing program and lots of people coming, and I really hope you enjoy. Introducing Marcel. Thank you.
Thank you so much for being here. It is a pleasure to support selections of the Nutcracker and Sleigh Ride. So exciting.
Thank you.
Now we're going to, the jam is going to do Christmas Time to Get Sold, which is a chart by Jamie Clinton. It's not very well known, but it's a very nice piece.
Thank you.
introduce this short selection of English Christmas carols. Well, here's a fun fact about English Christmas carols. Most of them aren't English. General knowledge. Away in the Manger is an English Christmas carol based on a hymn by Martin Luther. True or false?
True.
Wrong. It's American. It was written in America, and it was published in the newspaper to mark the 400th anniversary of the birth of Martin Luther. And they said, this poem was written by Martin Luther to sing to his own children. They made it up. He didn't. But it then appeared in multiple hymn books called Luther's Cradle Hymn. Here's another general knowledge. True or false? Charles Wesley wrote, Hark, the Herald Angels Sing.
False.
Charles Wesley wrote, Hark, how all the welkin rings. What's a welkin? You're a well-educated audience. What's a welkin? I often ask audiences that, and we get a lot of interesting responses, including it's a small shellfish. Think about it. Okay, that's quite enough of that. If you want to learn more, come along to Blackwell's at 12 o'clock on Sunday. And as an added bonus, you can buy my new book about Christmas. That's quite enough of all that. And now we're on to
Oh.
Something in pain, not 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 something in pain,